You people are like the plague, you know that? The moment you return to Sad Island, this happens.
A large combined force of Yuktobanian vessels and aircraft has been detected advancing in the ocean directly toward Sand Island from the west. Our intelligence has confirmed the presence of amphibious assault ships within the oncoming fleet. We believe the enemy's goal is to conduct a landing operation on Sand Island and capture this base. Close with the enemy, disrupt landing operations, and suppress their naval gunfire directed at our forces ashore.
Turns into a ground war. I am prepared to fight for this island to the bitter end. As my advance guard, I want you to forget everything else and concentrate on dealing a lethal blow to the incoming enemy invasion fleet. We'll be deploying everything we've got. Launch every aircraft capable of anti-ship combat, regardless of combat experience.
Captain, please choose my plane.
Which plane am I going up in, Captain? Captain, which plane should I use? So, we're going up in this formation? War Dog, launch.
This is AWACS Thunderhead. All units, listen carefully.
I missed that sweet voice. Say, you get that from your mama's side of the family?
Cut the chatter. First enemy wave, bearing 280 degrees. You are cleared to engage on sight.
It's too risky to bring the Nuggets here.
I'm with you on that. You agree, kid? Seriously, they got their hands full just keeping their planes in the air.
If we make it back alive, there's something I want to ask you, if that's all right. Thank you. It's just something I have to know.
Enemy ground forces opening fire. This is Sand Island base defense! Enemy amphibious force intercepted at the coastline!
Oh, great. Here we go.
Enemy ships are firing towards Sand Island. Stop them! Enemy assault ships are launching attack helicopters. Shoot them down before they reach Sand Island.
Our island's the closest thing to the enemy. I guess it makes sense we got attacked first. Damn, this ain't looking good.
The coastline is under heavy enemy attack! I know, I know. All units, this is Colonel Perot at base command. Do everything in your power to stop them. If you can't protect this island, what will we tell our great heroes in the sky?
Great heroes? What's with him? He's like a completely different man.
Don't expect that stuff when we get back. I bet he's got a different swim for us.
Enemy assault ships are launching hovercraft.
Finally, a real battle. I'm getting nervous. Beamer, your plane's wavering.
Hey, Nuggets, try to keep sight of your flight lead. Don't screw it up, all right?
I can see from miles around.
Traffic weather from...
Missile fired from enemy sub.
What?
Get out of there, Grim. You Nuggets, too.
Climb, climb, come on!
You hear me, Nuggets? You have to climb.
Pull up! Everyone, get your altitude above 5,000 feet!
Submarine missile launch confirmed. Believed to be a burst missile with multiple warheads that separate in midair. Get above 5,000 feet and stand by. Wait, we're getting a command override from somewhere. Data linked to ASAP targeting system. What is this? Oh, it's counting down by itself. 9, 8, 7.
Damn it! They're not gonna make it!
imminent missile launch.
Arcbird, we'll send the data over as soon as we detect the missile. We're counting on you.
Straight out of the demon legends.
the Arcbird was successfully employed over the forward edge of the battle area. The enemy amphibious force attacking Sand Island was repelled, and their invasion plans halted. The underwater carrier Synfaxi, a lethal enemy threat, was engaged and destroyed by the superior firepower of the Arcbird. Having lost the support of the Synfaxi, the remaining Yuktobanian forces retreated. Furthermore, we are requesting reinforcements from Central Command to replace our squadron members lost in combat.